唔係點解一定咁樣咧？Hello， 我叫 Kurt Tong， 我係一個artist 啦，叫做 ，yeah，I'm an artist。以前我係全職影相嘅，但係而家我 mainly work on installation 同埋 sculptural exhibition， 但係永遠都係同 photography 有關嘅。其實我是去了英國二十幾年的，我一直都沒想過會回來，但是2010年的時候我回到香港做我剛才說的那本書的 project， supposedly 做6個月的，但是 end up 做20個月，那時候整家人一起回來，我有兩個女兒，那時候做完之後回到英國就覺得不是很習慣end up 所以回到英國一年之後我們決定回來，就是移民叫做回歸 however 回來了，so We live here， 同埋我想我啲女講學多啲中文 ，so that's another reason。但係係咯，即係我覺唔得自己全職翻咗嚟咧，我未必好覺咯，因為我仲係好多 art 喺 Europe 同埋美國出先咯，所以我唔即係 so far 我都唔諗住 concentrate 係香港係我個 main outlet 先。大陸嘅試過，但係慢好慢咯，即係慢慢開始叫做識多啲大陸嘅 creator， 慢慢入。好，有廿幾年啦。但我即係二十零歲嗰十年都係周世界去嘅，其實即係我係嗰陣做 photojournalist 啊，做 public health， 我亦好我冇乜 base 咯，即係喺印度住過，我喺東歐住過，所以嗰就係嗰好多年我冇 question 過自己嘅 identity 咯。反而係我女兒出世之後先再 revisit 翻，所以其實我全部啲 work all came together 係我女兒出世之後咯。即係突然間你屋企人緊要啲啦，即係 focus 翻你自己屋企個 space 啊，嗰個附近嘅人。Hello George， 嗰陣英國有個 prize 叫 Jewood Award， 而家啱啱再出翻啦嚇。咁通常係嗰個 prize 係叫做我 career 即係最幫得到，因為since 贏個 prize， 我識嗰啲 creator 都開始 ，in a way 即係 it's a consolidation。佢覺得 OK 啊，可以即係 maybe will show his work。咁 within 兩個月贏咗佢 offer 個 show 俾我咯。So, yeah， that was my first solo show。咁其實 yeah， 但其實好要 ，yeah， 你 make work 你最 main 都係要你要 you need to show it to a lot of people。即係唔係講 exhibition 啦，即係你 to get exhibition， 你要 show your work to 好多 creator 咯。咁你即係根本你有 opportunity， 你知道啲 creator 揾咩 work 嘅，你就盡量可以 try to meet them， 即係 set up 個 meeting 啊，或者去俾 work 佢睇咯。所以that's yeah， 有時都好撞彩嘅。有時我有一個好好嘅 show 係喺個英國個 museum 嘅 show， 係佢揾我嘅。因為佢個 museum 有個好大嘅 Chinese bronze collection， 之前埋葬嗰啲咧，但係就好少人睇咯，所以佢哋個curator team under strict instruction 要揾一個 exhibition 係可以 bring 嗰啲 bronze into 個 dialogue 咯。咁嗰個 curator 啱啱喺 Guardian 嗰個 magazine 度睇到我嗰陣啱個 weekend， 我做過輯相係講指責嘅，咁佢啱啱喺 magazine 度見到我輯相，再聯絡我再傾咯，咁 end up 就喺 it became exhibition。still 唔係，即係我 career 最 so far 最 high 個 high profile exhibition。幫嘅，但係我啲 work 通常都 suitable for more outside commercial gallery 咯，因為我啲 work has maybe less commercial appeal。咁最主要我而家即係我而家呢幾年。Many 個 show 嗰幾個 show 都係頭先我講嗰本書咧，咁 the way I show 我 work 我係 set up 個中國 tea house， and within 個 space 啲人入嚟睇嗰本書咯，咁 it works better in a clean museum space， 因為你啲人 expect 會見到個咁落後嘅中國茶樓咯，咁譬如你擺喺啲街邊嗰啲咧，咁變咗個 tea house it fits in too well with the surroundings， 我係想入到啲人入到個 space 度睇到個 tea house 係。First of all, taken back by the surrounding， 之後再慢慢 feel go into the space 咯。咁比較個 clean 嘅，即係 clean 嘅 white traditional gallery space 係 appropriate 好多咯。 我講過好幾次，但係我主要因為我翻咗香港咧，我覺得因為香港唔夠 space 咧，咁好多 local artist 如果 show 嗰一個地方佢覺得即係佢要 move on 咯，佢即係譬如佢做一個 project，有一個 gallery show 過then they move on to the next project。I don't think that's a healthy working method 咯。咁你變咗你 artist develop 唔到個 identity 咯，因為同埋你唔可以做啲 work 太 similar 咧，因為唔係你嗰個 gallery show 過，你唔可以再 show 啲新 work 咧。咁但係我因為我喺外國做嘢啦，或者即係好似我本書咁啦，我2011年做完，我而家仲 promote 緊嘅咯。咁變咗個即係個 time frame 長好多噶啦，因為你 look more to 唔同國家嘅 venues 啊。咁個 longevity of each project 長好多咯，變咗。同埋我即係我永遠我哋差唔多10年啦，啲 project 永遠都係同一個 theme 嘅咯。咁變咗即係你 need to establish your identity as an artist，同埋 the area you always interested in revisit。就香港個 setting doesn't really allow 好多 artist，it's difficult to artist to do that。即係永遠係 inspired by 我係屋企人嘅事咯。通常都好比較 indirect 嘅。我 identity of myself 同埋我 family 咯。咁永遠你可以講埋 Chinese culture，但係因為我係 Chinese，所以永遠都會係通常中國有關。即係我以前中學影相影過相咯，但係一路都冇玩，一路都冇相機都冇執起嘅。但係去印度之後就開始影翻相咯。咁 slowly 就係喺印度嗰陣，慢慢我即係 make a transition from 做 public health educator 去咗做影相。咁入行嗰陣係咯，即係我 initially 我即係冇諗過可以做 as a career 嘅，但係我用咗8個月喺個 half 住 half visit 啦，好多時係個影個好children home for disabled children 咯，咁我係即係好親切啦，可以話即係I live with them 去影相，即係嗰啲相係好 gritty 啊，即係好 reality 咯。咁喺嗰輯相就贏咗個比較 international 嘅獎咯。咁 through 嗰個獎就開始識咗好多 editor 啦，咁變咗開始啲 work， 有啲 work 可以即係突然間好多 work 嚟我邊咯，咁變咗 OK，I can make a career out of this， 係咁樣入行。但係影咗幾年，即係發覺其實自己唔即係唔夠底咯，可以話。On paper 我叫做叫做有啲成就嘅 artist， 但係每半年我都好兜自己，即係揾唔到錢啊，或者即係揾錢最緊要。即係頭先講翻，即係係咯，雖然你唔想 artwork 係揾要錢，但係揾唔到錢亦都 survive 唔到。但係我亦都唔想做嗰啲 artwork 咯。我食永遠我做親啲 artwork， 諗住係即係做出嚟係諗住俾 commercial 嘅嘢咧。一係就做得好差，一係就做咗出嚟就完全變咗唔 commercial 咯。即係好似我係永遠好永遠我影張相好 melancholic 嘅咯。咁變咗，就算我諗住去影靚嘅都影到好悲嘅出嚟。所以 I'm constantly 諗下去做咩其他嘢。I don't know。我而家開始有少有即係。可以又教即係教翻 art 啊，喺即係開始繼續做多啲其他嘢咯。但係 I don't know，I can't imagine。咁而家我即係而家咯，即係我而家叫做 establish 自己。即係通常啲人諗起我都係諗 family 同 identity。咁有時而家就易啲咯。咁變咗有啲 exhibition 佢係知道係搞 identity， 佢會睇我啲 work 先嚇。所以好緊要，我就覺得 develop as a你嘅 artist identity 好緊要咯，你唔係咩都玩下啦，即係你可以玩，你可以玩其他嘢，但係你嗰啲 main body of work 一定要 follow 個 path 咯，我覺得。Bodies of work 一定要 follow 個。